Thank you. Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone, so leave a message at the tone. Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up and stare at the fan, turn the TV on, throw my hand in my pants. Nobody's gonna tell me I can't. No, I'll be lounging on the couch, just chilling in my Snuggie. Click to MTV so they can teach me how to Dougie. Cause in my castle, I'm the freaking man. Oh, yes, I said it.
If we are wise, we know the thing. not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, lean on me. It won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Just call on me, brother, if you need a hand. 'Cause we all need somebody to lean on. Just might have a problem that you'll understand. 'Cause we all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. Lean on me. It won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Somebody to lean on. Yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Somebody to lean on.
Quite forget when we decided. down maybe a little more. I think it's too loud. Can you guys hear me now? Sorry, that's what we're afraid of. I brought my trusty assistant to help me. Hi, everybody. Can you hear me now? It's okay. We've been out wandering out in our ears. Can you hear David? He doesn't like to be heard. Just seen. Welcome. Thank you for being here, everybody.
On this another amazing night in this, I guess amazing space that we've created for dance here together. And we are, truly amazing. We continue to stare out the window from the studio in amazement and just, kind of can't believe. Miss Karen said today, Wendy told us we were going to have a stage outside, and, you know, she always thinks I'm crazy for my big ideas, but we can do it, right? And I'm really glad that you guys are all here. I want to also welcome our audience from home on our live stream. Welcome, and I'm so glad that we have the technology to have you guys here. What a year it's been for us here at CCB. It's been full of tough times and sadness, but there's also been this amazing force of creativity, connection, and determination that has been so powerful and present this year at CCB. There was much loss, Nutcracker, and so many other traditions that we have, but our students, our staff, and faculty turned their focus to what they had, not what they had lost, and they have been a source of inspiration for us every day. And now here we are, on a stage built by our very own CCB dads in a field near our parking lot, and we continue to be amazed and inspired by it all. We're blessed to be here actually together. I don't know, is this like the first performance you've been to in like a year and a half, right? For us it is, for sure. And that's definitely made us thankful and realize how much we have in profound ways. So I hope that you guys can sit back, enjoy this sun-filled evening together and the music and the dancing, and also take a moment to appreciate your dancers, our dancers, and all they have accomplished this year. We're super proud of them. I'm sure you're super proud of them. And they're going to be back on stage. We have a middle section. So we have an intermission now, then a middle section, and then another short intermission, and our last piece. So they'll be back soon. Enjoy. Thanks for being here.
got our little lady. Where did he go?
Still at 7,800. I think it's still all right. I mean, it looks okay, except for the shadow. Are we?
Yo, boys, boys, boys!
Literally, just pinch yourself and ask yourself the question silently, do you really know where you are at this point in time and space, and in reality and in existence? When you look out the window and you're looking back at the most beautiful star in heaven, the most beautiful because it's the one we understand and we know it, we're home, it's humanity, people, family, love, life. And besides that, it is beautiful. See the pole rolling across the ocean and the continent, and you watch it turn, and there's no strings holding it up, and it's moving in the blackness that it's going. Beyond conception.
Thank you.
we wanted to take this time while we have one of our dancers changing, thank some people during the show. So we'd like to mention, first off, our amazing team of teachers and staff members.
Everything has been very new for them this year, a full year of teaching on Zoom, masks, studio protocols, technology, and more, and they have all been truly amazing. We're blessed to have such a great group. A lot of them are actually walking over right now. So while you're coming over, thank you teachers Karen, Trina, Michaela, Emma, Leanne, and Haley for all that you've given our students this year. Also our staff members, Laurel and Josie, who have been amazing handling all of the new systems. And those that couldn't be with us, Linda and Colleen, are still with us, but working from home. Another shout out to Josie, who hasn't been here, but I think she was with us last night. Maybe she's watching again on the live stream. She is recovering from surgery for breast cancer, and we are all cheering her on and wishing her well. Josie, we love you. We need to thank our very special group. They have a new name. Guess what? You have a new name. It's called Floor Dads. You're officially floor dads, and I see two of the best floor dads, our head contractors. I'm going to make you stand up. Jeremiah and Lear, right over here, stand up. They helped design this amazing structure. I have dance schools calling me all left and right. They've seen it. Like, where'd you get your floor? Can we rent it? Everybody wants the floor. You can have a whole new business. And also our other dads who jumped on board to help. Mike, Gino, Tom, Jeff, Tom, Matt, and Jack, floor dads, floor bros. All right. Thank you so much for helping us. Also, a big special mention to Pam Laporto and Kelly Ryan for getting all our dancers costumed and so calmly and wonderfully. We really appreciate it. And we'd also like to take a moment. Usually every year we have a gala event, and at that gala we usually honor our CCB senior, graduating seniors. This year we have one graduating senior. Here she comes jumping in. And this is the fabulous Kate Beck. She is our only graduating senior, and she has been with us at CCB since she was 6 years old. She is probably one of the hardest working and most dedicated students we've ever had here at CCB. Since she was very little, she has taken every possible additional class or extra class possible. In addition to ballet, she studied modern and jazz here at CCB and has been a member of our pre-professional division. She has attended prestigious summer intensives every summer since she was very young, including Berklem Ballet Theater, Bolshoi Ballet Academy, the ABT Young Dancer Summer Intensive, Central Pennsylvania Youth Ballet, Indiana University Summer Program, and more. Kate has a quirky, funny sense of humor. You're tired of me saying that. It's true, though, right? You can own that, yes. And she's a bright light here at CCB. She is one of those rare kids who has never really gone through those challenging teen and tween stages, believe it or not. There's the mopey stage, and the irresponsible stage, and the dramatic stage, and Kate never really went through any of those. She's been easy. You know, like, it's you guys get, like, a few teenagers, but we have, like, dozens and dozens of teenagers every year. I mean, they're not as bad for us. They're pretty good for us, actually, but, you know. They're great for us, but sometimes they have their moments. We love them. But you've always just been hardworking, focused, and just a pleasure to have as a student. This year, Kate's graduating from Kingswood, Oxford, and some of the colleges that she was accepted to were Muhlenberg College, Oberlin College, Butler University, Indiana University, and Adelphi University, and she'll be attending Goucher College with a double major in dance and political science, a minor in history with a pre-law track. And she was also awarded the Mary Fisher Scholarship at Goucher. Bravo, Kate. We're very excited for your future.
I'm fascinated by that.
Yeah, we all have to say that. Lastly, we just want to thank all of you guys here, this amazing crowd of families and friends and fans for sticking by us this year and telling us we can do it and encouraging us and encouraging your kids. So let's get on with the show. We have a couple more segments. So you guys ready? All right, let's do it. Thank you, everybody.
Time feels fast.
So soon, time goes by. So soon, time goes by. So soon.
What are you looking at?
spot. You can take your time picking up your dancers if you'd like, and they can come sit with you. But we're not going to, we have one more ballet, so we wouldn't have you leave until the end of the show. And we also want to ask for your patience when you're leaving, because it'll take us a little while. We kind of came up with a system last night, all right, to get everybody out smoothly, but please be careful of dancers and all of that.